pom put pasangrit mai perrai sabai sabai kun mai kauchai Giorgio mai kauchai. Okay, I explain again, don't worry. Okay, architecture with the Google Anthos. Today will be develop with Google Anthos. Okay, this is the short agenda of today. I will explain you what is Google Anthos, or Anthos, depends. What can be Anthos for the developer, and I give you a short how-to checklist to do when you start to develop with Anthos. Okay, we start with the service first. I will be very quick. Anthos is a modern application management platform. Application management platform is a platform that is managed for the application. Can be read also in that way. It's based on these three guys: the Whale, Kubernetes or Kube, and Istios, depends. It is about the pronunciation that you want to have about these three guys. Okay, Docker is Docker. Kubernetes is the pilot, he's the helm guy. And the Istios is the sail. This is the stack that Anthos is using now, where Google base all the service. These three are three open source frameworks. Google use, customize the interface and the usage of this three guy plus other tools, and the result is Anthos. This is Anthos in 15 seconds. Okay, there is a good explanation about how Anthos works, how Anthos is structured by the Google community dev of last year. So this is public on YouTube. You can go. The guy explained very, very well what is Anthos, how it works, what is the services, what the service done. So I don't repeat it him. So please go to see this link to, if you want, go in the detail of Anthos service. Okay. Now is the time of my application over there. My application over there is based on config, policy and telemetry, Anthos service mesh, and GKE. This is your cake. Your application based on this stack, if you are using Anthos. There is the most important thing, according my opinion, is this guy. Policy and telemetry. Telemetry is log. There is Istios that enter and play with that with a real easy way. Seems now stupid that I repeat the word of Google, but you can create one Kubernetes cluster and manage with Anthos with one single click. If it's on-premise, is one line of code and one click. Okay, what is the benefit? I start from the base. Scalability, security, monitoring, logging at the base of my application. These have a several impact on my development way when I choose Anthos. I will enter in some detail later. But please remember these four guys. A lot of us now can say, Giorgio, sorry, why you divide monitoring and logging? And I ask again to you, what is the difference between logging and monitoring for my application, for my application that I need to deliver and I need to write in any kind of language? We show later. Okay, this is the service that you will use as so much. The cluster management, if you want to learn how configure GKE, the mesh dashboard, the configuration management, one configuration over all possible cluster application that I have. Otherwise, you risk to choose the right database for the production environment. There is the Anthos features that you can use for develop. And it's pretty good for if you want to apply a Canary deployment for your application. In this case, my application. Okay, done. I always say to my team, test your code, don't test the architecture, because the architecture is already tested by, in this case, by Google. And I like to say, Google work for me. So go straight to the application or develop the application. Why a developer shall or should use Anthos? Because I can think only to deploy, to develop my application. I am free to develop and to deploy anyway, anywhere. Why? Because Anthos born also as hybrid cloud. So by the web interface, I can manage what is running now into on-premise or another cloud provider data center. This is according the cloud, according Google, is another revolution of the serverless. According my idea, is another point of view of the serverless. The serverless is, okay, I develop only, I push my code with some tool, and this code will run. Or in my case, generate error, but okay, this is another. This is what Anthos has as goal. Why Anthos born? Why Anthos means flower? Anthos or Anthos is an old Greek word that means flower, because it can grow anywhere and in any condition, let me say. Oh. So why a developer should be choose Anthos? Consistent dev and ops hybrid cloud environment. There is, I need to deploy the private part of my application in the database that stay in the DMZ of the specific data center here in Thailand, or the company have the server in his office, and so on. First, no need the public AP. By the web interface provided by the Google Cloud, you can manage and deploy your private part of the application on this site. In Thailand, it exists, especially for the big enterprise, exists a lot of cases where Anthos will be very helpful for the developer, not for the company, but for the developer, because it solves for you a lot of issues. This is a pretty management part. I try to explain you. Achieve 4.x time ROI, or return of investment, in 3 years. Okay, I make easy. My application cost 5 baht. In the first year, this cost, cioè the return of the investment of this, how much money I earn with this application, maybe can be 5 baht per 1.6. I divide this number per 3, you have the 1.6, 1.7. So this is the feature and the behavior that you can use to adopt Anthos. To say to my PM or to the client or whatever, sorry, we have this issue, we have this context, we have this platform, I would use that. Why? Because I can develop only. I don't think to architecture or problem, connectivity, network, security, and so on. Okay, Anthos for developer. This is the four guy that I showed you before. Now, how I going to use this four guy? Okay, Anthos feature. My preferred IDE integration. I can use Cloud Run. Cloud Run is a Google cloud service to run my beautiful application. Cloud Run, if you want a very forced comparison, can be viewed like the App Engine of Google, or App Engine, depends always about where you place it in the world. After that, there is a marketplace. Google provide you already some solution, free or to pay, with the plugin, software, solution, product that you need. Configuration management is CI/CD, is Git compliant. So I have in this product the availability to connect my CI/CD or use its own. What mean? I create my repository in my Bitbucket or in my GitHub example. I connect the GitHub to the configuration management of Anthos. You choose your strategy to delivery. Done. Finish. You need to write your code. And create the configuration like that is not hard. It's not something like, okay, touch with the right finger your nose and try to twist the game. No. Okay. Mesh dashboard. Anthos use the Istio as first of all as mesh manager. What this service give to me? Code instrumentation. I don't need to write the log. Or better, I need to write the log where the log should be placed. The rest, error, runtime error, defect, failure, and so on, is already provided because the mesh, the Istio go in instrumentation against the code of my application. The service protection, what I mean as service protection, how many of you forget or need to think about how manage my SSL certificate, how manage the domain for the public environment. If you have only prod, you are lucky. If you don't have only one environment in production, this can be hard to manage. This in Anthos, Istio, the tool is called the Citadel. C-I-T-A-D-E-L. manage for you this feature. You need only to say to him, sorry, I am www.giorgiodesideri.me. Okay, please do what you need to do. Stop. Service isolation. Front-end part, back-end part. And the back-end should be in the private or isolated network or whatever. Cluster management. The cluster management by JKE, based on the Kubernetes, allow you to deploy and create the cluster for your application in on-premise environment, AWS, Azure, and the other cloud provider. I put only these three because it's the major one here in Thailand. This is, honestly, I find this solution very helpful for the deployment on-premise. Okay. Is enough for you or you want more? I don't know, I ask. Maybe you are angry. Okay, no, Giorgio, stop here. Okay, let's go a bit more. I will be very fast today. This is what I want to give to you. It's a sort of checklist. How you can do or you how do or should do. Okay, no, too much. When I have to use Anthos, every time, not every time, study your context. If you think, for example, to use an aggregation of service and you need more than two Docker, okay, Docker container, start to think to Anthos. As Docker container, the database is excluded. Why? Because manage a database into the Kubernetes require an effort for you. Remember, Google works for you. Put the data, why? My application database, you create the daemon set, the replica set, and so on. You scale, so you have my application database one, the replica of my application database two. If you don't sync these two databases here, you risk that some application, some data is in one in database one, another data in database two. Google already provide this solution for you, so remove the database from that to avoid other extra effort for you. The structure, how many cluster? Dev, UAT, production, maybe. No one deny or say no to me to create a temporary cluster to test my feature. Why not? Is one click to create, another two click to delete, because delete, are you sure that you want to delete your cluster? Yes. Are you sure that you want to delete the production cluster? Yes. Oops. So you can think about test your feature if you want, for example, play with the Canary deployment. Can do. I create a doc, I spin up a doc, a cluster only for this feature, for the testing. I leave, for example, the UAT or staging environment for the full testing. I need to run on time the my testing because in production there is this issue. There is no limitation about the cluster that you can create. If the cluster is useful for you, create. If when it's not useful, destroy. No one denies this practice. How many application layer? Front-end, back-end, or if we won't speak in microservice, API layer, data domain layer, channel, or public layer. Up to you. You can deploy how many pods do you want. create the service as horizontal or vertical, up to you. This is your application. We give you the ability to be free as the as developer. Now you need to choose. Can be also, guys, this an option. Okay, I want to put my front-end and back-end in one service only, load the performance test, create another cluster, put in these two in horizontal, and check the performance. No one say that, okay, this is, I want to choose, I want to see how my application scale. No one say, okay, this is for the performance and liability of the application. Easy. Security, what I say public and private before, the service segregation. So you don't need to think about the possible implication into the network. Logging, alert, and dashboard. What I say before about logging and monitoring. The log of your application is the log that you write. The monitoring of your application is something that belongs to your application put into the full environment where you run. The dashboard. I want to see how many CPU or GPU my application works, use. The alert. I am creating another instance because I receive 3 terabytes of request. For example, can be the case of the e-commerce application. Black Friday. All people click Lazada, Black Friday. Buy, 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 buy. Your application strong as you can. If it cannot scale, the Black Friday go away. The usage, configuration and CI/CD. This is normally the developer start, create the repository, start to develop, apply the pattern of the project and so on. Forgot about where I put the configuration and where I need to put or where how can access from my local machine. Second, how I deploy my code. The app engine you need to write. App engine, deploy, blah, blah, blah. Here is full auto push against your repository, configure your repository, configure Anthos, done, finish. You need to say, sorry, this is the branch that I want in development, this is the branch that I want in staging, this is in UAT, this is in production, done. Or if you want to apply canary/feature 1, canary/feature 2, and so on. Installing is not enough. Still not enough. You need to develop your application, guys. I show you very quickly all the service that you can. I don't want to go in the detail because otherwise it is Anthos Day today. And this is how you can use Anthos for develop. I suggest you and I encourage you to go on the Google Cloud, on the Google page, create your Anthos cluster or your cluster managed by Anthos and check how easy, I don't say fast, reliable and so on. Google works for that, so it's not your goal. How easy it is for you adopt Anthos. After you can say me, Giorgio, I don't like because this is this. Okay. Giorgio, I like because this is this. Okay. This is your choice. This is your responsibilities. However, I suggest you to try. In Thai, my tam, my ru. And this is the my suggestion today for you. I want you give this check, simple checklist, and I give you this suggestion. Check how many operations you don't need to do. And I give you another tips. In the dashboard and in the logging, using the right level of instrumentation, test your application, see the log, create the error, and check your log. I can understand what's happening in my application by this log. Yes, no. If yes, okay. Done. You are a good developer. No, you need to write the log. You need to this force you to enhance yourself. See the log, okay, bye-bye. Or other line of code, remove. Try to explain yourself. Yeah, this is a people that here smile and because know this reality. The dashboard. Play during, you can create your test cluster. Giorgio test cluster 01. Strike this cluster with your performance test. There is million of tools. Check what's happened. There is, because also, especially when there are, if in your application you are some kind of operation that is not a thread safe, if you don't discover immediately that you don't lock some resources or you don't lock some assets or you don't provide a good race condition, the four philosophers at dinner die for starvation. So, play, there is the availability. Remember, if it's a test or a peripheral cluster, remember yourself to destroy, because otherwise you have 3,065 clusters and you don't, more or less, you don't use the 99%. As you can see, can start to be a game. More you are involved in this game, more your code, more your quality go up. So, okay, I ran too much, honestly, and this is the last minus one slide. Question. Tan 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 tan.
ถ้าใครมีคำถามยกมือได้เลยนะครับมีไหมเอ่ย
Thank you very much. All angry. No, all people want to go to lunch. Okay, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you to be here. Thank you for your time to listen to me. Thank you very much, guys. Sawadee krap.